Hey, Carl, what you doing?
Oh, I'm just raking the leaves here.
Carl, those don't look like leaves.
Because they're not, dummy. They're rubbers. Used rubbers.
Coney Island whitefish! Yeah!
I still don't like it in my lawn. There we go, right there.
You sure you don't want these, Carl?
Nah, I don't need them. I've been shooting blanks since that killer whale nipped me in the stones.
All right, yeah!
Look, it's a blessing in disguise. I mean, I don't want no kids weighing my ass down. I should have kept that story to myself. Anyways, so whenever I pay for sex, it's skin on skin. You know what I mean?
No, I don't know what you mean, but I appreciate you.
Thank you, Carl. Goodbye, Carl. Goodbye.
Truly, they were an Aqua Teen hunger force.
Your emergency brake is on!
Don't tell me how to drive, jackass!
Carl, Carl, we need to talk.
Hang on, Fry Man. I gotta cop a squat.
The deuce is loose.
I got a big brown dog barking at my back door. You know what I mean?
What are you doing?
Look, hey, you talk to me all you want. Just don't look at me. I mean, it freezes me up. I don't know if it's science or nothing, but somehow it knows.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Dude, my porcelain melted. I gotta go somewhere.
Holy... Carl, it's glowing. And you are too. Look at your groin.
Minor side effects that will go away over time. Well, you're having a good time. You know what I'm saying? You guys got a machete or a bolt cutter or something?
Hang on here, tough guy.
Oh, hey, Terry. I thought we were conducting this conference call tomorrow morning.
Boss says he wants it done now.
Or he'll take you running nut.
Listen to this guy busting my ball. Zuh, balls. I got two. We gotta talk about this publicly.
This jet is quite pleasurable, actually.
Jet?
Mm. Mm.
Move over, it's my pool.
All right, damn.
Oh, yeah. Look, guys. I need some alone time so I can think about my past and some of the poor choices I've made.
And so you can get off in there.
Yeah, maybe get off in here too.
Let's beat it.
Oh, man. I think I just found a girlfriend.
The creature, let go, no!
I am this creature you speak of, and you destroyed our civilization when you cleaned the pool. And so I can never be your eternal sex slave because of what you did to my people. My fish people.
Well, that wasn't me, that was him.
Oh, okay, that changes things. I will quickly disappear inside your penis and give you an indescribable pleasure beyond all description.
All right. Do it.
$30. 50 if you let them watch.
Come on, go for it!
Yeah, make it 50.
50.
30.
Close the blinds over there!
Am I doing it? Oh, it's starting to itch now. It's real bad. Come back up here. Get out of my penis. Hold on. Have you been tested?
Tested for what?
Yo, chubs! Hey! Hairball!
Okay. I'm sorry, are you talking to me?
You spin around and you direct your attention to me.
You have your cholesterol check recently? You probably got a heart condition coming on. Oh, you serious?
Yes, big boy.
Oh, you got a death wish or something here?
I'm gonna hop in my pool right now and do a few laps, and when I get out, you have better, if you know what's good for you, have a warm towel for me hot out of the dryer. And I mean hot! I will not say it again. So if I were you, I'd get those cottage cheese thighs moving to the laundry room and eat a salad once in a while. But time is money.
Time is money. You give us the money.
And my time right now is devoted to laughs.
You told him.
Yeah, I know that I did. Just so easy.
I gotta tell you, Milkshake, your mouth is really writing some checks that your cup can't cash.
Is that right? Well, then why don't you deposit this in your bank of choice? Boom!
No!
You take it!
The breakfast nook!
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Ah! We have talked about this before. I like it at 7. This clearly says 6.8.
What gotten into you, Cuff? You put fertilizer on your balls last night?
Yes. But that is none of your concern. And to clarify, you will speak when spoken to.
No, I think I speak when I want. It's a free country, Jack.
Oh, you like to be free, huh? Well, feel free to feel your ass burn. So young. So naive.
The frickin' phone.
Why have you disturbed my slumber at this hour?
Do you hear that? Listen.
Yes. And it is beautiful.
Not to me, man. And I called the cops, and they took one look and they kept driving.
Look, this is officially an issue. You need to come see this.
Oh, fine. Who?
Ah!
What?
You see that? Look at that!
See what?
That!
No, I don't see what. Everything is fine, Carl. Just relax. They're only kids.
They're just kids. No, there's one of them. And he's a freaking monster. I'm getting I'm gonna have a city, ordinance, neighborhood watch. I'm gonna make some stuff happen. Clean it up at your own pace. Cause I know you're big, but...
No one likes you.
I'm so pissed off!
Lordy, lordy. Look who's turning 40-40. What, you don't RSVP?
Well, you just handed this to me.
Ow. Hey, it's raining batteries.
Yeah, an alkaline front is pushing through. Ow. We're expecting a couple inches of concussions on your head.
Ow.
Ow. I'm running out of batteries here. What are you doing out there?
Your lawn. But I am out of gas, and so it's not working very well. So where are you from?
No. We're not having a conversation
well,
here.
Well, I'm from Mos Eisley, just like in the movie.
Yeah, I don't care.
Hey, quick question. Can you help me blow up the moon?
No, I can't. I'm more of an expert at exposing the moon.
Get
out of there! Let's go!
I can find
the one crater.
Wait a minute.